Hello everyone, this is Moya Blue and today we're going to talk about ways to express surprise in Serbian. I was brainstorming a bit and I was thinking, how many ways can you express surprise? There's no one formula for it in Serbian. And then I realized we have many ways of expressing surprise, maybe because we love talking, maybe because we need those tools to express surprise regarding some event, some gossip or God knows what, or series. What happened in Španska serija, Spanish series. Obviously joking, but yeah, we do. We love to talk and that's something that we use quite a lot. The safest way to express surprise is by saying really in Serbian. You can do that by saying stvarno or stvarno. So there are different intonations for that. Or you can say zaista. Some of the words are going to be very difficult to translate, but I'm going to try to convey what the word means. So we use a word molim, which is basically like, what? Sorry? Molim actually means, moliti means to pray or to beg. But so in this case, you might use it as, I beg your pardon. Or you can use the question word, how? Kako? You can repeat it. Kako kako? You can use sorry, which is izvini. Then you can say, are you lying? Lažeš. Or, are you kidding with me? Zezaš. But you can also say, don't joke with me. Ne zezaj. You might be in disbelief. Ne verujem. I can't believe it. You can also ask, what are you talking about? Ma šta pričaš? You can notice that my eyes are opening because I'm surprised. I'm like curious to hear more. Another way of expressing surprise is by saying, don't lie, which we actually say as don't shit, don't talk shit, basically, which would be neseri. And the last one that I could think of is something along the lines of you go away, which would be ma beži bre. Or as we would say it in Vojvodina, idi begaj. That's it for today's lesson. Now you know a bit more about Serbian language. If you want to learn a bit more about Serbian, stay tuned, subscribe to this channel. You can also find my book on Amazon, which is about Serbian culture and language, called Zdrava Srbijo. You can support me on Patreon if you are willing to do that and you feel like there is some potential here in this channel, and I will be very grateful. Thank you for staying until the end, and I hope that you learned something. Have a good one. Pozdrav!